I think they call it spinning. Let me just say what's on my mind and get some stuff off my chest. Look, I used to question why. Every time I felt like I found a friend for life, I was just some dude they pretend to like. When their opportunists will try sex my wife, itching for the end of me. Goku, I got X amount of strength in me, and I never lose to my enemies. Just a bunch of dudes fueled with jealousy that envy me. A bunch of pussies going through celibacy. I ain't fucking with you, they're stuck in a room with nothing to do. Chasing their dreams is something they're reluctant to do. And I message chicks, but instead of addressing it, they screenshotted it, then brag like I ended up blocking him. Or I got a man and I recently got with him. So it ain't the time, when the truth is I ain't their type. I end conversations like, babe, it's fine, cause more time, it's a waste of time. Been single for 4 years, that's some waiting time. But you'll never catch me on a dating site. I'm getting laid, it's fine, sick. There's been girls I linked on the low. Had writer's block thinking of the hoes. My dick didn't have control. I was eager to fill another hole. Some days I'm reminiscing on it though. Every decision that was no, they're thinking I've evolved. I'm still the same, I'm just different at a show. I don't get why I'm the mate men fear. Just found out I had a fake friend scared. A girl told him she liked me, he didn't say, hoping it would end there. I found out when me and her spoke after 10 years, and yeah, I still went there. I guess old flames never die. I phoned him and questioned why he would bold face tell a lie. He acted like he couldn't rectify. I don't get this guy, why telling me something so minor had him petrified. I guess her liking me affects his pride, acting like my right hand man. But for her, he would have left my side. He feels dead inside, that's why he needs to get a life. Here's another story, I was oblivious to everything. Sometimes I reminisce and question things. How did it get to this? How she'd laugh if I mentioned him. He couldn't hear her name without getting pissed or letting it get to him. It's like he wanted to wife her with a wedding ring. I found out she slept with him. She said his sex was shit. He had a friend with him who knew everything but was protecting him. Funny how a pussy had more balls than four put together shit, cause she was the one confessing it. Now they watch from the sidelines, sat on the bench with him. I can't be angry at that, I'm man of the match. Feeling like when I try I fail. It's like I date lost girls to try find myself. If I go cold you and don't notice you, that's my cry for help. After this track I'm done with music. Feel like I'm the champ, that's undisputed. But there's nothing to it, swear this stuff's just useless. Dumb songs, nothing for the streets to hear. Or maybe it's just me, I'm weird. And everyone can see it clear, but don't wanna believe it's there. Here's what I went through in the scene this year. Sick, I paid for a feature, amount was a lot. The way manager went about it was wrong, cause he took the dough but doubted the song. Then when I tried to release it, acted like I'm in the wrong. Prick. I don't know why the cunt's upset. I sent emails, but everyone I sent, he got offended. Like I had a gun to his head or sent 100 threats. Deep down, it's cause he felt like I spun. Well, that's what everyone had said. But I still got respect and love. Still think is the next to bust. It's ironic, but I wish them the best of luck.
I said enough.